no end to grief. That's how I know. Whoa.
For myself.